A former Lewistown teacher is facing charges accused of providing alcohol to several students. Fulton County deputies say 27-year-old Yanni Sadler has been charged with official misconduct, endangering the life and health of a child. Detectives say they found Sadler also had an inappropriate relationship with one of the students. Sadler resigned from her job as a PE teacher and basketball coach at the junior-senior high school January 3rd, following an investigation.